canceling classes at one campus building this afternoon after hazmat crews were called in to remove a small amount of contained chemicals from a lab room. School officials say there was not a class in session in that room and that no one was or is at risk of any harm. In a statement, Bryant University says the unit structure was evacuated out of an abundance of caution.